everyone, it's Tea Time Treats with Lorraine Bowen. And today I'm in the garden with a Crumble. Woo! Episode 3. I think it's time to dish this out. Oh, look at this. Absolutely beautiful. Let's have a quick taste. It's nice, but it could do with just a little bit more sugar. Just a spoonful of sugar would be all right.
Did someone say a spoonful of sugar? A spoonful of sugar. I have just the thing for that.
Mary Poppins is Mary Poppins.
Would you like a little American?
Oh, Mary Poppins.
Hello, Lorraine.
Oh, would you like a spoonful of Crumble?
I would love a spoonful of your gorgeous Crumble. I've heard lots about it.
With the sugar?
Oh, with the sugar, please.
Here we are.
Thank you so much.
Oh, should we do a masher?
Let's!
Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody's good at cooking something.
A spoonful of sugar helps the crumble go down.
And I'm good at cooking crumble.
The crumble go down, the crumble go down.
In fact, I've got one in the oven.
A spoonful of sugar helps the crumble go down.
Would you like some?
The crumble go down, the crumble go down.
Oh, what a sheer joy to have Mary Poppins on Tea Time Treats.
It's such a joy to see you, Lorraine. Thank you so much.
Let's do some shout-outs, shall we? Now, every week we do some shout-outs to people. We just turned out around the Tea Time Treats.
Here we are, Lorraine.
If you'd like a birthday shout-out, then we turn it round. And if a quick donation will secure you a lovely birthday shout out. So, a big shout out to Catherine, Crazy Cat Lady, and her son George, and cats Abney and Teal.
And lots and lots of love to Sawbridgeworth Side.
Rachel Birchwood, thank you so much for the coffees.
And Uncle Layton says a big shout out to my niece, Dr. Bevan Broad, who's an NHS worker, whose favourite cake it's not crumble, Lorraine, it's coffee cake!
See you next week. It's been an absolute pleasure to have wonderful Mary Poppins here. Do write, I'm sure you'd love to hear some.
I'd love to hear all about everybody's marvellous adventures with sugar. That would be fabulous.
See ya!
Bye! Bye.